Boston's new home for sports and the flagship station for the Patriots and the Bruins. WBZ-FM and HD1 Boston, 98.5, the Sports Hub.
You're on the DA show. It's now wing bowl time, boys and girls.
Pick yourselves. Who are you?
If I thought my spine wing bowl.
Right now, we have the competitors locked in the holding tank. Right now, they're eating raw meat.
Man, Vinny. Vinny. The whole competition. How are you going to get in there?
All He's right.
I got to tell you, these are some intimidating dudes. I feel like when we walk these guys in, it's going to be like the line in Unusual Suspects. Usual Suspects. That's just going to, every one of these guys is going to look like a bad dude.
Oh, no, Pauly Chicken Wings.
Pauly Chicken Wings. The Crusher's in the house.
The buildup is here. Guys, on your mark, get set, go. First one to finish 32. First one to finish 32 will end up taking home the DA show's finalist spot.
But he's really into it.
Is he spitting chicken on the crowd again? This is what an awful performance. Okay, Landfill is now sipping the water. Pauly Chicken Wings, come on, Pauly. I know you got it in you. Landfill has crushed water all over the place. He's like a gorilla out of control in a cage right now. He wants something.
Sure
he's looking for some type of food. He's right. Yelling at the referee. Landfill is out of control.
Here's the receipt.
Landfill is pointing at the referee, saying, "Show me what I have to eat."
Landfill has won this competition.
It's over.
Landfill has
it's
won.
Over. It's over. Landfill is the winner.
Landfill is the winner.
He is the winner. We have a winner. This is amazing. Get a post-game wrap-up. Referee Brian, wingologist Brian. B-Rock, get us this post-game.
I get Landfill, but Landfill's got to finish a little chewing right now here. So let's let him, he's composing himself, getting some water here. Just a terrific performance to you.
Initial thoughts, while he's composing himself, Brian, what do you think of this performance here?
His performance, I mean, again, he's coming in right now. I believe he has a four-seed. He has a four-seed. The sleeper, DA. He's ready to go. He's ready to talk.
Let's go. Come on.
Hello.
I don't know what to say. How do you feel?
I saw three big monsters, and I knew it was more of a marathon, not a sprint. You know, endurance took it home. You know, maybe I'll bring a, what was it? Bring this guy up for dinner. When I win $3,000.